Stand-up comic Kapil Sharma and his conflicts with his co-star Sunil Grover, also known as Dr. Gulati, and Rinku Bhabhi made headlines in the recent past. And unfortunately, their comedy show The Kapil Sharma Show finally went off air from Sony TV. However, Kapil Sharma feels he regrets having a spat with the fellow artist, but also believes that it was meant to happen. During their Australia trip, Kapil allegedly slapped Sunil in flight. Soon after, the latter quitted the show, which left the makers with no choice but to put the program on hold. The circumstances went so tough for Kapil that he got disturbed and went into depression. In a recent interview with a leading daily, Kapil shared his learning experience saying, "This kind of incidents teaches you a lot. That even if you are happy, you should stay within a limit. If you are tensed, stay calm and not drink to get over it. It ruins more things. I do regret what happened with Sunil."